We're here in LA with Koski from Sunrise Cycles talking about his Born 365. He loves interviews.
I fucking hate it, dude.
What do you think about your Born 36 build this year?
This one was pretty hard to make it, and I tried to make every single piece as much as I can and challenged a lot of stuff, and then so far came out good.
Yeah. What does it mean to be an invited builder for Born 3?
It's for the bike build I build, it's not for job, it's for my skill-wise challenging or everything, so it's really good chance to try new stuff, so it's really good. Otherwise I won't do it, I'm so fucking lazy. So I keep building the same shit, but for the Born 3, for sure I don't take fucking time and then do challenging.
Really push yourself.
Yeah.
Good. It shows. This bike here, the 36 knucklehead, is insane.
Thank you.
Yeah. What do you think makes Born Free different than other shows?
Born Free is lots of people come right to there. It's not like other shows come fucking get off the fucking Mercedes and then fucking... It's really different. Like people actually love the motorcycles and then they ride. So it's fun.
Nice.
I wish I had a Mercedes though.
Mercedes, can you send a couple?
Yeah, please. Wanted to use a Springer, but I didn't have it in here, so I just made it from scratch.
Really?
Yeah.
It's pretty, there's a lot of shape to it. It kind of looks like maybe an extended Harley Springer, but it almost kind of looks like an Indian girder leg, maybe some Vincent type stuff. I mean, this is some pretty complex stuff to make. I mean, and to make it look like that.
Took me forever to make it, but I made it from scratch, and was fun to make it, and you know, trying new the same thing, challenging to looking for the oval tube, couldn't find it, so let's make it. Yeah.
It's incredible. I mean, I think how many hours do you think you have in it?
I don't want
to
know.
Do you keep
track? I don't want to know.
Too many hours.
Too many hours.
I mean, once you got it chromed and everything, it's beautiful. It's so, I don't know. It's pretty sexy.
Thank you.
Yeah.
This time I made fucking everything with piece, the tank, fender from scratch. Fender fucking I made, I spent a lot of time. It looks like sports of it though.
I got one I would have given you.
Yeah, I know. Pin here.
Whoa!
So it goes in and this other stuff from inside. Looks good, huh?
Wow, you thought of everything. These guys. Crazy, man.
I had a little bit of time than last year, so I did more detailed shit.
Yeah.
I usually don't have time, so.
Yeah. What's the taillight gonna be?
It's all the, I think it's Chevy.
Is it in here or is it?
It's not in here.
Oh, okay, on the fender?
Yeah, on the fender, chrome. It's, I don't know, I think the chrome should pass it, but I hope they still have it. I like making an aluminum oil tank all the time, and this time I made a little bean nuts.
It's pretty decorative and with the French in oil lines and this shape over here, it's cool.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Lot of time.
Everything's lots of time.
Yeah. Yeah. I know every year is fucking last minute, but I make it happen fucking.
Yeah.
For sure.